Tonight at 11 on VLT Local 8 News. Too little to fend for themselves and defend themselves. More bear cubs needed rescuing this year than ever before. Why? And the latest on the two teams accused of killing a couple of cubs. Plus, rivers rising, homes evacuated, 2 days of rain and it's still coming down. When will it stop? Will it turn to snow? And if so, how much will we get? We're watching the weather and we'll bring you the latest forecast for tonight and what you can expect tomorrow morning. Tonight on VLT Local 8 News at 11.